Crossplay finally released earlier this month for Apex Legends, but without a coinciding release of the game on the Nintendo Switch. Rumors had swirled back in September that it was going to release on the 15th of that month, but then that did not happen, and we thought, okay, maybe it'll release on October 6th with the aftermarket event based on rumors around that. And while that glorious day gave us crossplay to play with friends on PC, PlayStation 4, and Xbox One, the Steam and Switch versions were still locked away in a loot bunker. By simple deduction, the most obvious release date now for the Switch version of Apex would be at the launch of Season 7. If you paid attention to the recent firing range teasers, you may already be hyped for the new season with Horizon's arrival.
See you real soon, darlings.
She apparently is the new legend, and the gravity lifts on each map may be teasing her abilities. What a treat it'll be to have a character that gives us verticality without needing a zipline, eh?
My grapple is very useful.
To focus on the Switch version of Apex, though, a mid-season release was never really the best option. Even if it was ready to release back in September or now in October, it simply does not make sense to toss new players into the middle of a rank split or into the middle of a battle pass without much time to catch up before the season ends. So with only a few weeks left of Season 6 and the Switch version seemingly closing in on completion with a T14 rating by the ESRB, an official announcement is right around the corner, and what a time for Switch players to join the game, because Season 7 may be the best yet with a new map, 15 legends, and more modes! The potential return of Winter Express has me excited, and hopefully cross-progression will be with us sooner rather than later as well. Time will tell. Get hyped, my friends! Just not too hyped, because that's the surest path to disappointment. Give me your thoughts in the comments. Will you be playing the Switch version of Apex Legends? And what do you think of the teasers for the new legend? Thanks for watching, and stay cheeky, ya dinguses!